bit unusual to see a loaded auto rack on a local train.